Parco! Here we are again. Έλα Σπάρκο. Πάμε παιδάκια. Marco! Hello Jenny! So, hello again, good morning, Kalimera! This is the new areas in the shelter. There is one huge area there, very big area, huge one. It's another one, two areas here, and another two areas down there. We are very close to finish all these areas. And I will move here. Some of my dogs to give them a bigger space so they can run and play. They are happy already, but I want to make them happier. That's why I make these new areas here. And of course we build this wall. So people, they can come, they can park the cars here. The visitors, they will park the cars here. They will walk the steps. They will go into the dogs there. Into the dogs. I will keep you updated. We are still working on these new areas. And the work is hard already. Oh. El Adrico. Sparko, Zoe. In the one of these areas, the one area is ready and we have already some dogs inside. Paola with Gangster and their friends. Charlie. Μήπως είδες να περνάνε, Αντρέα, μήπως είδες να περνάνε από εδώ με ένα σκυλάκι. Πήγανε πέρα. Οκ. Okay. It's a lovely couple. They came to adopt Bingo and they took him out for a walk Now I try to find them. Ah, there they are. Hello. Here you are. How is going? Bingo! Oh, bingo! But he's going, he's doing well with Alicia. Amazing. Bingo is exploring the place. Let's go to see Bingo. Hey, Bingo! Nice! So you came here to try to see if he's going well with you to take him, yeah?
Yes. Definitely going
well. Yeah. Wales, you came from Wales for Bingo. You see, my friends, this lovely couple, you are a couple, yeah? This lovely couple, they came from Wales for Bingo! He's so cute. He needs a home.
He's got a home.
He needs a home. He's a sensitive guy. He cannot live in the shelter with 500 dogs.
His name's Bingo, but we're the ones for one.
How are you going to name him?
No, it's still Bingo.
Bingo. Yeah. Bingo.
I like Bingo Lingo.
So. Bingo Lingo.
Yes.
So maybe, I think you are sure, yeah? You know what? I can see that he has a contact with you.
Yeah.
He has a contact with you. How many times you took him out now? Second time. And he has a contact with you. So I will agree. I will agree for Bingo to go to Wales. He loves you. Zoe, Easter, Elado, Easter, Easter, let her come to Easter, Elado, Easter, go away. She wants hugs too. So Bingo is so close to be adopted. How many days are you going to stay more?
Till Thursday.
Till Thursday.
Yeah, we leave Thursday.
Cool. He have a contact with you. He likes you. Bingo is yours. This is what I want to do. This is what I want to see from people when they come to take a dog. I want to see the dog to be close to the people who they want to adopt him. Yeah. And Bingo, he loves you. This is very clear. And you have another dog.
Yeah.
A little girl for Bingo is waiting. Perfect. So Bingo will have a friend. Bingo will have a friend in Wales. Super. It's nice to have a cold weather and be inside in warm. I'm so jealous. Look at these trees. They are so dry. These olive trees, they are so dry. 5 months, no rain here. Nothing. I wish that we had cold weather. So this is how we adopt the dogs here. People, they come, they visit the shelter, they find the right dog for them. And when you see that they are in contact, they adopt. And Bingo is doing very well. He's very happy. Charlie, Elado. Bravo, Charlie. Zoe! Zoe, Elado! They try to find rabbits, that's why they go around, and I stop them. Because I don't want them to do anything bad to the rabbits. Ela, Zoe, Elado! Okay. Hey! I will take them away if they will follow me. Bingo! I'm happy for Bingo. Bingo needs a home and not a shelter. Every dog needs a home. All right, spend your time with Bingo. See you later. See you later, bye. Pame, guys. Ella, let's go, leave them alone. Let's go. Pame. Pame, Sparko. Bravo, Sparko. Pame. Pame in Greek means let's go. Pame. Pame, let's go. Rudy. Ella, Rudy. Ella, Rudy. Rudy still wants to stay there. Ella, Rudy. Come, Rudy. Ella, Rudy. Ella, though. Rudy is smart because he knows that they will try to give some treats to Bingo, so he wants to go there to join. He wants to go there to join because they give some treats to Bingo. He's looking there. Ella, Rudy. So, as you saw live, these lovely people, they have so positive energy. They make Bingo feel so calm with them. They make him love them. And I am so happy for Bingo because they are a lovely couple. And Bingo will have a friend, a girl in Wales, and a home. That's what he needs. He needs a home. He's doing well on a leash. I see them walking. Perfect. Jenny, you are mine. You are not for adoption. These dogs are not for adoption. Jenny. Max, Easter, Charlie, hello though. Charlie, Rudy, Zoe are my dogs. Look, they are so perfect together there. They are so perfect. Great news for Bingo. Okay, now I have to go to do some more work. I can use my only one hand now. And I have to go to the doctor today. I have to go to make x-ray because my hand is broken. It's huge. It's a little bit better today. Thank you for your messages. Thank you for your messages. No pain, no gain in life. No pain, no gain. If you don't suffer, you will never win. I like the pain sometimes. So, I have to go to the doctor today to make an x-ray to see what's going on. Thank you for your messages and thank you for your super support. So, bye-bye for now. And we wish you to have a beautiful day. Charlie, let's go. Bye-bye, yasas. Bye-bye.